Today we're going to talk about the animal's kingdom. There are many different types of animals in the world. Many animals are quite similar to each other. Others are quite different. Animals can be classified based on their similarities. The animal kingdom is made up of two main groups, invertebrate animals and vertebrate animals. But today I'm only going to talk about vertebrates. So, the definition of it, they are the animals that have backbones. They are classified into five different groups. The first group is fish. Fish is divided into two sections. Cartilage fish, example shark. And bony fish, example clownfish. The second group are amphibians. They are cold-blooded vertebrates, which mean that their body's temperatures depend on their environment. They spend their larval or tadpole stage in fresh water, and then they transfer to the land when they are mature and then return to water to breed. Example, frogs. Reptiles are cold-blooded vertebrates. Most reptiles lay eggs with hard shells, and the young ones are hatched from the egg. Usually, they lay eggs in sand. Reptile skin is usually covered with scales. Example, crocodile. Then comes the birds group. Birds are warm-blooded, which means that they maintain constant body temperature, not depending on their environment. They have wings on their and body covered with feathers to stay warm and to help them fly. They have lungs for breathing and heart with four chambers. They hatch. Mammals, example humans. Mammals are warm-blooded. They have special characteristics. They are covered with hair or fur, have four-chambered heart. Thanks for watching. Please comment, like, or subscribe our video.